Hi students, now we are in the website, official website of jeemain.nic.in. So when you type jeemain 2021, lot of website will be coming. So better note down this website link. This is only the authorized and will give you the authenticated information. Otherwise, if you are first to this WhichChem YouTube channel, kindly subscribe and share it to your friends, and to give you updated accurate information, press bell icon so that you will get notification. Okay, now coming to this topic, yesterday JEE Main's date sheet have been uploaded in the same website. Okay, where you find here important links, there it was flashing and that information brochure was uploaded. Okay, so but now it is deleted, so that is one of the fact. Now the question is why it is deleted. Okay, so here you can see introduction, Ministry of Human Resource Development, which is now known as Ministry of Education, MOE, Government of India, established the NTA. Actually yesterday that information brochure was uploaded in the NTA without the concurrence of Ministry of Education. Okay, so actually NTA have to take approval from or take concurrence from the Ministry of Education. From the reliable source it is known that because it is not having any concurrence, directly NTA released. I will show you that there are nothing authenticity in that information brochure also. Like whatever the NTA releases previous one, and when you compare that to yesterday's information brochure, you will understand. Okay, so now the question is, once it is removed, whether dates will change or not, and pattern will remain same or not, and number of attempts, 4 attempts will remain same or not. These are the question marks. Most probably again it will get, as per my view, most probably after getting the concurrence from the Ministry of Education, the same may be uploaded or we may find some little changes. Okay, and there are some clarifications required on the last information brochure uploaded also. Like 75% eligibility is required in the board exam or not is not yet confirmed. Okay, and only 10 marks, only 10 questions out of the integer type are not having negative, but how they will calculate the negative or not. Okay, so if a student attempts all the 10 questions and if 7 are wrong, then if 5 are, first 3 are wrong, 7 are right, like that lot of confusion is there. So that you will come to know, and I will intimate you with complete clarity. Once you subscribe this channel, you will be getting the accurate information, updated information from reliable sources. Either you can note down this website link, or you can subscribe, and you can do both. And don't forget to like this video to come up with the latest information. See you. Bye bye.